Tonight we find ourselves in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and behind me you can see El Cilindro Avellaneda, which is the stadium, the home stadium for the football club Racing. Now Racing is one of the big clubs in Buenos Aires and in Argentina, and here we find ourselves just an hour or so before the match, before they play a big match with San Lorenzo, which is also a Buenos Aires based team. And as both teams are not doing so hot this season, they're fighting to stay in the top division, so it should be a very interesting match. What's also interesting is where we find ourselves. We're in one of the kind of suburbs of Buenos Aires, but there's also lots of different teams in the surrounding area of Buenos Aires. So much so, in fact, that right in this area here, which is on the sport club of Racing, you can see as we take the camera and show over here, the Racing Club actually trains on this ground right here. So this is the home training ground for Racing. And in the distance here, they've got swimming pools, basketball courts, and some of the other teams from the Racing Club. Now further in the distance, amazingly, and this might be the only place that happens on Earth, but you can see the stands for another 55,000 seat stadium, which is the home ground to another big Buenos Aires club, Independientes. So here, you got the big stadium for Racing, and just two blocks down is the one of their big rivals in Independientes. So this is our first taste of Argentinian football, and we're excited to attend this match tonight, which should be nice and exciting. So reporting from Buenos Aires, this is John Simon.